radical media, I see that as a subcategory of the much wider universe of small-scale media across the planet, many of which have no particular political radicalism of the left or the right. But nonetheless, they're there. Radical media is the subset of all that that I'm interested in, which is those media which carry forward movements for social justice and social change around the planet, and social justice in all spheres of life. Well, it was amusing. A group of media activists in Britain put together this conference, which initially they called Radical Media. I have no idea even, they didn't approach me in any way, shape or form, no reason why they should, and I have no idea whether some of them thought took the title from my book or not. But what depresses me, I have to say, is that having picked a title, they actually allow this advertising firm to scare them into dropping the title and taking a different title. And I think that was pretty craven. And we absolutely have to stand up against this kind of arrogant behavior, which is not even based in enforceable law in the first place.